Learning remotely is made easier for students with Kami and our integration with Google Classroom. Here's how you can get started. First, get the Kami extension from the Chrome Web Store. After adding this, you'll notice the Kami icon in your toolbar. Click on it to head straight to our app, or go to web.kamiapp.com. If it's your first time using Kami, make sure to sign in using your school Google account. Once you've done that, go to Google Classroom and open the assignment that you want to work on. When you preview the assignment, click the Open with Kami button at the top. Doing that will bring your assignment to the wonderful world of Kami, where you can use a range of tools to complete your work. Highlight and mark up important sections. Explain your thinking process with text, voice, or video comments. Show your creative side with the freehand drawing tool, a great way to illustrate your findings, add color to your document, and much more. When you're finished, simply click the Turn In button at the top, then bam, you're all done. From here, your teacher will grade your work, which you can see in real time. Go to our website for more tips and tricks on remote learning with Kami.